But some of us are not lost in the world, they are lost in church. They are lost in the house. And so because the coin is not part of the belt, the woman, the church, has lost its value. Because you are not where you belong. You are out of your place of attachment. You are meant to be an intercessor, but you are lost in the church. You are meant to be a worshiper with an overflowing anointing, but you are lost in the church. And here's the challenge now. Most of us don't know the solution when you're dealing with lost people in the church. Number one, you don't rebuke them. This is what she did. Go to 8. This is what she did. Number one, before even sweeping, what did she do? She decided to light a lamp. What does a lamp represent? The word of God. Can I tell you the truth? Some deliverance don't need prayer. They need revelation. The moment we don't tell the word and light the word, why do I know? The Bible says your word is the lamp to my feet and light to my path. So when there is no lamp, there is no motion spiritually. You cannot move spiritually when there is no lamp to your feet. You cannot make any step. So what the woman did was, first of all, to light the lamp. The work of the church in our generation is to bring revelation. Najua ile kitu inatusumbua ni tukikuja kwa swaya tunaanza ku assume hizi vitu ni deep sana, hawezi shika. Alafu pia watu wa yangu wame manage kuto enjoy. Hizi vitu deep atushikangi. Wacha niwasaidie. Mtu wako form 1 anafundishwa kitu inaitwa mitochondria. Na binomial nomenclature. Mtu wako form 2 anasoma kitabu inaitwa Abbott Physics. My friend, hata Greek utashika. Kuna vitu unaweza shika church. Because one of the things is that unakuta msia ameexposiwa to secular science for 20 years. Alafu akona 45 minutes on Sunday ya kuambia kuhusu kipofu Batimayo. So most of them wameokoka just in case hell is real. Hawana commitment kwa salvation, ni just in case. Na number 2 wanakujanga church kusatisfy ka kitu kanaitango Sunday feeling. Wajaze register, watoe sadaka, at least wanu wamesaidia pastor. Na waende home. But they are lost in the house. When you begin to light the light of the word, we can now sleep. And guess what? There was dirt in the house. As they began to sweep the broom, we can see every corner. So we are sweeping every corner. Then guess what? The coin was in the midst of dust. In the house. So the coin was found. So until, you know what I discovered? When I preached on the message of masturbation, many people told me, not one, not two. I was receiving phone calls, even in Dubai. Guys, there's even an Indian who called me and told me, as I was listening to your message, my deliverance came.